sex.
Hey girl, what's up?
Johnny?
May?
Johnny?
May!
Johnny?
Who's Johnny?
Johnny! Johnny went to Tulane with Brennan.
Hey May, how's it going? Can't believe you guys are getting married. Wow, Brenna must be doing pretty well.
I saw the best minds of my generation destroyed by madness. Starving, hysterical, naked.
With dreams, with drugs, with waking nightmares. Alcohol, cock, and endless balls.
Right? Next thing you know, she's leaning on my shoulder talking about, babe, we gotta go home, stat.
Oh my God, again, that's not what happened.
What do you mean?
I had this conversation the entire night. That's not what I said. But whatever,
strap it. Yo, why the fuck do you have to look at everything so damn negative?
I don't want to talk about it.
217 is your change, and it's due back Thursday.
You better rewind this.
Promise me you're not going to fall in love with me.
Promise?
No, grab me by the legs.
Like this?
Yes, thank you.
Sorry for the late call. You know, if you get this before midnight. Actually, I'm flying solo tonight.
Ooh, we broke up.
Like a year ago.
Sorry, I guess I haven't talked to you in a while.
You have kids? Like, multiple?
Addis?
Yeah, are you Jermaine? Yep, that's you.
And you're Addis, right?
Right.
Okay.
Why, is there a problem?
No.
Are you disappointed?
No.
My past, my now, my fate. You are my perfect mate. I have, I will, I do. Love no one else but you. I'm sorry.
It's not bad.
It's bad.
Okay, chill, man. Seriously, you're safe here.
Who else is here?
No one.
Where's your phone?
Is that really necessary?
And when you inevitably fail, find yourself an enormous baguette sandwich and cry into it like no one has ever loved you. All right, stop. Pull yourself together. I'm kidding. You cry into that baguette.
I'll do it without looking at your fingers. All right, switch to D.
Eyes up.
Yeah!
Mike broke up with me.
Yeah, it is sad. You know what they say about dating your best friend? I don't know.
Who is Mark? Is he important?
He's my boyfriend.
He says, I miss you. What do you want me to say back?
I don't know, I miss you too.
Do you spell out the U?
Doesn't matter.
You don't use the number two, do you?
Ew, no.
Don't we have to be naked for this to work?
I kind of thought I'd be drunker than this by now.
Oh, you're really growing up.
No. I need to be way less sober before I actually see your wiener.
Thank you.
I'm sorry you
Look, you can't help but fantasize that you'll meet your prince and ride off into the sunset. But baby girl, lower your expectations.
I guess I understand movies better than you.
Yeah, you put Homeward Bound in the horror section.
Okay, talking dogs are terrifying.
I don't know why I'm still typing. If you could see me, you can probably hear me, right? Listen, I don't know how you hacked into my fucking computer camera, but that shit is illegal.
This isn't the fucking supermarket. You can't just call the manager when there's a problem with the merchandise.
No, but it's just an agreement, right?
Are you serious right now?
I try to be honest with my profile, okay?
I'm not honest. You want me to be honest, you rude fucking perpetuation of a French stereotype?
Oh, hey, Toronto, okay?
Oh, fuck off.
Sorry! Ah, putain,
merde. And when you actually click with someone, set some boundaries for yourself, like no kissing on the first date. Be strong, and sleep with them anyway.
Hi.
There's the beautiful bride.
Hey. Oh.
I'm so nervous. Can you feel my heart beating?
Are you gonna close your eyes?
I'm closing my eyes.
You just kissed my teeth.
I kissed your teeth. May? Are you ready? Now you don't have to worry about me falling in love with you.
Yeah.
Hey, you, honey body, when you coming out for gameplay? I got my chickas out, chest par cheese. Oh yeah, honey body, you make me want to play with you. And if you wanna bring your dice, that'd be real nice. Six-sided dodecahedron, it doesn't matter. Oh yeah, honey body, you make me want to stay with you. Oh honey body, what you doing Sunday? Baby sipping the Coca-Cola with me, babe. Oh yeah. Safe, it's so easy.